Oh, Manchester, I must say it's good to be in Metallica. It is so good. You look beautiful tonight! All right. So you like the new stuff? You just heard some middle-aged stuff? Let's see if you know the old stuff.
We'll be right back. it's a promise to show. Getting hit, they're back by the keeper's bell. Follow the guy that fell. Find your peace, find yourself. Find the smooth road on your way. Just you care, a time to say that you go.
Thank you.
Manchester.
What's going on out here? Are you having fun? Well, knock it off. I'm kidding. We're here to have some fun. We're here to make you have fun. You're here to have us have fun and all that good stuff. So the Metallica family is no doubt alive and well in Manchester City! Oh, and it feels good. It feels so good. I don't want to go home. I don't. This next song goes out to a good friend of ours. And join in where you're supposed to. You'll know. You'll feel it. Yeah, that's it. The guitar's out of tune. That's it.
Okay.
All right. Oh. The one toy we brought, and it got taken away. Come on. Oh well. We'll have to think of something else. Hardwired to Self-Destruct is your favorite album of all time, just for tonight, right? Oh, I love it. Thank you so much. So let's play another one from that album, or CD, or I don't even know. How do you listen to it now? What do you listen to it on? My friend recorded it for me. No, I don't know. What? Live? Oh yeah, I hear it live. That's what I like best. All right, this one, surprisingly enough, is a song about addiction. No way, dude. But the good news is, you get to choose your own. Moth Into Flame. We'll be right back. that you planned for you. Most excellent. You like our fancy new ending?
What? What?
Okay. Whatever you said, I agree. Totally. All right, all right, all right. So we're here in Manchester. We're having a good time. And it's beautiful to look at here. And I already told you, you look beautiful, man. It's the best sight. I have the best job in the whole world. It's not even a job, as you know. I get to play. I get to come here and I get to look at some faces, man. Look at faces of people who fucking love music. And they change, man. They go from, oh my God, I hate my boss. And then, holy shit, it's Metallica! Love it. I get to see that. It makes me feel good. It gives me energy. So I'm just gonna say thank you from the band and crew for all y'all showing up here. You pay good money. I know you work hard. You pay good money for a ticket, and we appreciate you. Thank you for your support after 38 years. We're up here living the dream still, Manchester. Thank you. You are Metallica family, all right? And there's no doubt there's a music history in this city. And what I've been told is you like your music kind of heavy, is that right? Do you want heavy now? Do you want heaven, Manchester? Metallica gives you heaven, baby! Hey, you like that song? Yeah, it's all right. All right. So everyone's cooling down a little bit. It feels good, actually. Feels real good. It's just water, you know. Good thing. No electrocutions. We're all good up here. What's the next song? What's happening? Am I just babbling up here? Oh, there you are. Hey, you guys know Rob? There's Rob. Yes, he is the new guy, but he's been in the band longest of any bass player. What, 15 years now? 16? Man, you're old. All right. And here's my other buddy, Kirk. Say hi, Manchester. There's Kirk. And these two guys like to get up to no good. They like to have fun and come up with fun little songs to play for y'all. So I have no idea what's going to happen. So enjoy the unknown.
All right. The only rule is you got to sing. We're playing local music tonight, celebrating the spirit of this city.
You got to sing, because I can't.
Amazing.
us together, Manchester.
Yeah!
forgot about that. Testicles, 1, 2. Man, this weather's messing with my wig. Oh, whatever. All right, now you're in trouble, Manchester. Big trouble.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Look, a drum kit. He's getting closer. Can you smell it? Yeah, I can.
All right.
Now we all get to have some fun here. Hey, Rob, what are we doing?
Hey!
So now that we're warmed up, let's start the show, okay? Man, I have so many guitars, you know? I gotta play them all. All right, okay. Should we do another one since we're out here? Was that a yes? All right. So what happens if I say, seek? Ah, that's what happens. Seek! make us feel good, Manchester. Again, my friend Kurt. Thank you. lowest number at the front. Could be much more from the heart. Forever trusted to you. Manchester. Manchester City. Much love and respect from your friends in Metallica. Yeah, Manchester, you motherfuckers kick out! Thank you so much, yeah!
Yeah, Manchester! Let me get up! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
33 years ago, Metallica rolled into Manchester the very first time, 1986, and played the Apollo. Anybody remember the Apollo? Any of you guys there? Anybody born in 1986? Since then, we've been coming back, playing the G-Max, playing the fucking arena over there, wherever it is, playing your mother's backyard barbecues. And you know what? Manchester, Metallica fucking loves you. Thank you. Thank you for having a fucking water party with us tonight. We will see you very soon. Take care.